way, guys, so if you want to block all ads on YouTube Mobile and it's not on the browser and it's an actual app and also will gain features in premium, and if you want these features, just download the app in the description. Alright, so the first step in my video is to click on my link. Since this video isn't out yet, I don't have it to put in the description. So I took another one of my videos, put it in the description, and I'm going to click on this link. So now we have this link open. It's going to ask for me to install it. So we're going to download it. It might take a while because this phone's pretty slow. It's an old phone. As you can see, it's destroyed. But mainly, the whole idea is I'm going to show you that this app is pretty much basically all you need to get ads for free. So we're gonna go to settings and we're gonna allow from this source, right? Then we're gonna go back, click install. Advanced manager. This is the manager that lets you install the actual app that we're gonna need to install this. So we're gonna click open, we're gonna open the app. So once we're on advanced manager, we just click let's get started. And then YouTube advanced, and you know, I don't want YouTube Music Advanced. You can have it if you want. It's like a good version of YouTube Music. I know on here, it give you the ability to turn your screen off and keep on playing. No ads and some YouTube Premium features, but not all of them. And if you just don't have root, just press non-root. And remember, this is only on Android, so if you have an Apple, all versions of this are fake. And so once you're, well, actually, you don't do that first. The first thing you want to do is click on Vikes. Advanced Micro G. So what this is basically how it blocks the actual ads in YouTube, because it can't do this out. So we're gonna go into settings, and then we're gonna allow from this source too. And if your settings looks different, you're basically gonna scroll and then select that app anyways, because I know on Android 12 it's different. This is an old Android, so it's just pretty easy. So basically now it's gonna install Advanced G, and then since that is done, we're gonna install YouTube Advanced. We're gonna install it. Basically, it's going to install, and it's going to do the same thing. You're going to have to allow it, and once that is, that's done. You've blocked basically all ads on YouTube. YouTube Advanced, I remember some of the old versions, they had horrible UI. You couldn't log in. It was just disgusting, but now they fixed it. It's basically just YouTube, but without the ads, and you don't have to pay anything. It's completely free. Just click on my link, download the Manager app, and then once this downloads, you're pretty much done. See? I downloaded it, and now we're good to go. So, if you click out of here, and we try to find where my YouTube Advanced is, this is some garbage phone, so there might be loads of crap on it. See, right here we have YouTube Advanced. So I'm gonna open it. Come on, hurry up. So watch, sponsor block. So this is basically, it'll auto-detect sections of the video. It's like, this video is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. So if you don't wanna see that, you can enable it. You can read more about it and learn more. I'm just gonna disable it for now. Return the dislikes. Yes, you can see the dislike counter. I do want that. These are all the people who made the Advanced D. Credit to these. I love this. This is my favorite like app ever. So we have all these people. Good job. And now if we click on a video, let's say this one, we're gonna get no ads. What if we click on this one? No ads. What if we click on this video? No ads. You get the gist of it. There is gonna be no more ads once you installed Advanced Micro G. Zero. None. Not at all. So every video you click, it's just gonna load instantly. No double 30-second ads. And let me show you something nice. So in the settings app of Advanced Micro G, there are some extra ones. So there's a sponsor block settings, which actually block the ads. This is a version of it. Return dislikes. So this is like the one that it's using. This is what I use. It works well. There's some other stuff. And another feature is if you want to play a video. So let me just go to my channel real quick. This is a selfless, shameless self-advertisement. But if I go to my channel, and let's say, it can't be YouTube Shorts. So let's say if I click on this video, right? Let me turn up the volume. Watch, this video is playing audio. Another feature about this app is that if I turn the screen off, it's still gonna be playing, which is super nice, because then you can just not even have to download music, you just search it up and play it while the screen's off. So it's basically YouTube Premium without the premium. See, background play is on. I like it because then you could play like songs in the background. It's really nice. Let's go to another video, turn off the sound, boom, we have audio, it's playing in the background, you don't even have to look at it, it's really nice. So if you want YouTube Premium, dislike counter, no ads, all of that, simply just download this, like it's gonna change your life, this is amazing. Once you download the Manager app, it has no viruses, I've tested it, so you're good to go.
Alright guys, so this is the end of the tutorial. If you liked the video, you better subscribe and leave a like, and if you didn't, I guess you don't. So make sure to subscribe and like on the video so that more people can see it and more people can get to blocking ads on YouTube Mobile. All right, bye.